Chassidim have been saying, kapitel kuf yud tes for a whole year. That would take you anywhere from 6-7 minutes to 10 minutes, maybe more. My father, all of a sudden, used to tell me on Shabbos Mevorchim, when you're saying Tehillim, don't read it like you're saying Tehillim. Now we're saying kuf chaf, which takes what? 1 minute. So you suddenly have a spare 9 minutes every single day. That means an extra hour a week. What are you doing with that extra time? Dedicated to bringing Moshiach.